I have a confession. I'm the new Maniac Stalker. What this means is that I will be stalking you. I will be stalking every celebrity, every restaurant, cat, every dog, to get the insats go for you, goop, for you. So, my confession is that I'm actually the Neil Walker stalker. Went through his garbage and followed him everywhere. One day Neil Walker rolled up his sleeves, so the next day I rolled up my sleeves. Attached little video cameras to pigeons and like threw them in their house so they caught in and they like see what he was doing. I followed him and I cut a piece of his hair off and I slept with it. I mean, like, yeah, didn't go that far. You think I would do something like that? I thought you knew me better than that. Totally kidding. But anyway, I did stalk him. I got an interview with him, so I got to smell his musk and sit near him. Ah! I'm just kidding. But seriously. But I'm kidding. Hello, fellow maniacs. My name is Lucy Lissinski. We have Neil Walker here from Pirates. I'm interviewing Neil for Maniac magazine.
Maniac.
I'm sitting here and I wish that I was in the magazine. Maniac. And when I say driving a limousine, I mean pimping in the back.
Read it.
But if you don't get me, I'm gonna buy you a Mac. I don't know. No, she didn't.
That was great.
But he plays second base and or third. What do you play?
Infield.
You like to go to the second or third? There's no crying in baseball.
You can't have a match.
Any girls in your life?
I do have a girlfriend. I've been together for a little while. I'm very happy. Sorry, girls.
I heard that you hit 2 home runs right now.
I'm a switch hitter, so I hit from both sides of the plate.
So that just feels real good with his hands. I actually hit a game with like my right hand, my left hand, and my foot, so.
I did, it was something new, yeah. I was more nervous for the 30 minutes of that than I am playing baseball in front of 30,000 people.
So. That is your most maniac moment, aka like your most absurd, crazy thing you've done.
Here, some kids were throwing eggs at that car, and my car got hit, and I stopped the car. I chased them into the woods, and I caught one of them. Take me to where your fellas are at. And he took me to, and they all pretended they were sleeping. I said, hey, I said, you're gonna pay for the wreckage to my car. And then the one kid goes, aren't you Neil? Because that was in my
random question hour to get our maniac readers to know Neil Walker better. Boxers or briefs?
Boxers.
Any tattoos or piercings?
No.
Blondes or brunettes?
Brunettes.
Damn you. How mad would you be if you were transformed into a fish?
Like a fish in one of the three rivers?
Do you know what silly bands are?
Yeah.
The glow in the dark camel. Maniac magazine or unicorn? That's intense. You just pick Maniac magazine or unicorns. Check Neil Walker out in the August September issue of Maniac magazine.
I'm always working out and reading Maniac magazine.
Come to the Pirates game.
Come to the Pirates game. Come support us. Come cheer us on.
Do you want to be Neil Walker star? It's so amazing. Totally get it. So serious. I'm kidding. I'm serious. But I'm totally kidding. I am so serious. I'm so serious. Neil Walker Stalker with me. Check him out in August issue. This is a song for no one.